Yeah, you might have it on.
Yeah, I can get right back with your barbecue, man. I'm back quiet.
Can't hear a damn soul with me. I don't need to hear that.
Hey, barbecue man, what you cooking this morning? Lightweight, no, just make it.
Put me on global, come on. You make sure you take your medication in the morning. What he was cooking, did he tell you what he was cooking that break?
What you want together with that big hammer?
They kept me cooking some roadkill. They kept me eating roadkill now. Let's break.
I don't know what it is, guys. You just got to get drunk, so I can tell you. But he said it was roadkill, and he got it on the grill. Tell Roger.
Man, that's some skunk, huh? Okay. Hey, there, I thought maybe they kept me getting some slabs of ribs or chicken breast or something like that on that, man. That sure would be good tonight on that kept big end. But nah, I don't want no skunk on that end. Clean it to you, lightweight, I'm gone.
All right, well, brother, I'm going to sit back and read it now for a few more minutes, and I'm going to shut this thing down. I'm back quiet.
Yeah, 410. All right, then, lightweight, that was super fine with Master P with the high five, and I'm gone. I'm sitting here in Louisville, KY, copping this mail.
All right, Master P. Have a blessed morning, brother. Lightweight with the wave. I got down.
Real good copy, lightweight. Sounding real good up here around Louisville, KY. Real wide, lightweight. P and the P-Funk sitting down.
Horizon Master P, where you sounding good downtown Jacksonville, Florida, my brother. Around Louisville, Kentucky, the Master P lightweight got down.
We are hotel, keep them flies for yourself, man. Keep them flies for yourself, but listen to it.
Master P, where you sounding good downtown Jacksonville, Florida, my brother. Around Louisville, Kentucky, the Master P lightweight got down.
Bye, lightweight, I'll see you.
Mighty fine, my brother. Okay, Master P, I don't ease on out, man. Maybe some ass man want to wave at you. Just now that I get back in the mix. Master P, have a blessed morning. Bye, bye, bye.
Tell I you, bum, bum, bum. A shindig down there tonight. up one. Old Blue gone. Old Blues. Hey Blues, boy. Master P around Kentucky, man. Want to wave a hand and say good morning to you, that baby.
In the Great Lakes. Hey, Chad Rogers in the Great Lakes. Yeah, I hear they got the truck right too. Hey, Master P, he always singing the blues when I hit it with his hammer, but he's mad you as well. Hello?
Now, why you gonna hit that man with a hammer, Captain Meagher? That man ain't did nothing to you, and man, you gonna go to jail for hitting people like that, Captain Meagher. Lightweight, I see you.
Dude, boy. Why would you use a rubber hammer? I don't wanna hurt him, but I just make him a little dizzy. So I hit him with a rubber hammer. Can I just...
It don't make no difference, Captain Meagher. You go to jail for that, Captain Meagher. That's assault.
Oh.
And the way you talking about it, it's in first degree. So you're going to do some time. Hey, lightweight, don't hit nobody with no hammer, man. Don't even hit a Captain Meagher. Don't even smack a Captain Meagher. I'm going. You trying to knock somebody's brains out. I'm gone.
Well, if I can't use that, what about a cat pig and one of those cat pig aluminum baseball bats, right?
Yeah, you might as well come on up here in Louisville and go to the H&B factory and get you one of them damn Louisville Sluggers, Captain Meagher. Get you a special made Louisville Slugger and put your name on it, lightweight, and then them Captain Meagher won't have to come look for you because they know who bad it is that break. Jacksonville on that Captain Meagher. Oh, got an old good friend of mine live around there, man. You might know him, I guess. No good. You know, no good that way.
Yeah, I know that little show that front I show do. I know him real good. Tim Rogers.
Yeah, folks, Taylor. You tell that Captain Meagher I start waving the hand at him, man. Hey, that Captain Meagher, you right. That Captain Meagher shorter than me. And I thought I was a short duck plucker. That Captain Meagher's a midget.
Yeah, you understand. When you're in that diesel car, when you be driving that Captain Meagher in a big old diesel car, you have to put a booster chair in that. Tim Rogers?
I had to call that Captain Meagher tomorrow. You tell me that he got driving there with a booster chair on that Captain Meagher. No doubt about it, man. Yeah, good friend, man. Good, real good people, though, man. No doubt about it, man. But if you hear that Captain Meagher tomorrow morning, man, sometime tomorrow, tell him I did wave a hand, Master P. He'll tell you all about me. I've got it.
I will, Master P. No doubt about that. And he has to use Captain Meagher sticks for the Captain Meagher brakes and gas. I'll get back with you, Master P.
I told the Captain Meagher he got the hand brakes and shit. He ain't got no gas pedal either. He got all that shit up on the steering wheel that break.
Yeah, well, he can't see him on the steering wheel. He see through it, Tim Rogers.
Yeah, folks, Ted, I got this on Watergate, man, so you got to be careful, man. But I'm going to put it on YouTube come tomorrow morning. I'm going to put it on YouTube, I'm going.
Yeah, he's a good friend of mine. He showed up, man. No doubt about that. He teases me and I tease him, but, man, we still good friends. Tim Rogers, he'll be
here. Yeah, Tim Rogers. Yeah, I'm going to put it on YouTube, and I'm going to let him hear it, too. Hey, so sometime tomorrow, man, whenever you get around and back to your stack of bricks there, man, you go to YouTube site and punch in Master P, 1967. And it's going to be on there tomorrow morning sometime to break.
Okay, now. I'll make sure I go up there and listen to it, Master P. I'm going to play the fifth. It wasn't me. Tim Rogers.
Yeah, 410, I heard what you said, man. I'ma tell that Captain Meagher I said it all, man, on that Captain Meagher then. But all right, man, lightweight, always a pleasure to bump down with you, man. I'ma use this little P-Funk quad back out the middle of the road, man. And you have a God bless rest of the morning, man, and a super day tomorrow, no doubt about it. Worldwide, lightweight, me and this P-Funk, we sitting down listening to you on your panel. I got down and go.
Lightweight, downtown Jackson, Florida, waving at you, bye, bye, bye.
All right, man. right there in lightweight. Before I go, lightweight, check it out.
All right, man, have a blessed morning, my brother. I hope you have a blessed weekend. Starting the day, don't got about that. Take care, Master P. Lightweight, downtown Jackson, Florida. Wave that you. Bye.
Put it on you later, man. Lightweight. That was just for you. I see you.
I got a Roger. Okay, Master P, I'll get back with you. I'm gonna put his hand back on the 10-6 side. Sound real good, my brother. But I appreciate you playing it back. I'm back quiet.
410. Bum.
That was risky for sure.
35. I'm gonna
leave the floor, man.
Hello, 520. I heard you, man. It's rough and tough, man. But I heard you. 520, Master P, man. Top of the side, this bluegrass with the good morning, break.
Hey, boy, that been there gone, boo, y'all.
Hey, take it easy, Blues Boy, my friend. Hey, Blues Boy, you in the movie, all right?
I know you came in. I'm on my full field. I want to get my full field, man. That's all I got is just a full field out. That's all I'm working with tonight. Now go ahead.
You need to take my two pill. You need to take his two pill.
Hey, you got Roger Holt. Roger Holt, that one. I guarantee more days, dude, bro. That's what I'm doing with 19 for Doug Brother Rios. I got some mail, but I don't need it. Why use it when you don't need it? Oh, Blues and Gold.
Oh, I know that. All you hear is blues. No, I ain't on no beam, man. I just bullshit around here.